7,700 members of the U.S. military heading to Afghanistan next year. 3,500 of those soldiers will be from Iowa. Good afternoon. Thank you for joining us today. The soldiers will start deploying next fall.
The official announcement was just made this afternoon. News Channel 8's Todd Magel has our top story live. Todd?
Well, Steve and Cynthia, the first call for these 3,500 troops actually came on Friday. And as I mentioned, this is the largest call-up of Guard troops since World War II. And since then, the leaders here at the Guard headquarters have been spreading the word all across the state. And as of today, it is official. Brigadier General Tim Orr says Iowa's 2nd Brigade Combat Team, 34th Infantry Division, is on alert for a fall 2010 deployment. He says the soldiers will spend at least a year in Afghanistan, and they'll be doing many kinds of different duties, but primarily they will be combat troops. That's what they're trained for here in Iowa. They come from 30 cities all across the state. And the Brigadier General says that getting this deployment notification so early, a year early, actually helps all these families prepare.
We have a mission, and the intent of all this early deployment notification is so that we can take care of our families and our employers, get some predictability. That really is the driving piece.
And not only do families have to prepare, but the Guard wants to make sure that employers all across the state are preparing, because in a year, 3,500 employees will have to be leaving, presumably, to go to Iraq. So it's a big job for the Guard here to fight the war in Afghanistan against the Taliban. Steve and Cynthia?
And Todd, you mentioned this is the largest call-up since the 1940s. What about natural disasters and things that we need the National Guard for here in the state?
Well, it's a big deal, but we asked the Brigadier General that. He says there are a total of 9,400 troops, minus those 3,500, 3,400. There still will be plenty. He also says we can share with other states if we need troops, so we will be prepared despite this huge number of people going overseas.
All right, Todd, thank you very much.